Tuko tayari kwa mapinduzi. Tuko tayari.
Tuko tayari kwa maandamano.
Tuko tayari. Tuko tayari kwa maandamano. Tuko tayari.
One thing we want to tell the governor of Mombasa. Mr. Ruto, we want to tell you, there is one question as the young people we have already answered. Tuliulizwa, can we die for our country?
Yes.
There is a second question. It is coming.
We are coming.
The second question is coming, and it is difficult. And we know the answer. Our answer is yes. We are ready to die for our country, and we are ready to do the other thing for our country.
Correct.
Wewe Mombasa, wewe. Tunakuja.
I have one thing.
Ruto must go. Ruto must go. Ruto must go. Ruto must go. Ruto must go.
I have one thing to say.
Say two.
Let this be the last abduction in Kenya today. If another abduction, if they come to abduct us, we will deal with them as criminals.
We will.
Thank you.
Guys, whatever I say, you say must go. Ruto?
Must go.
Adani?
Must go.
Chief?
Must go.
Must go. Good.
We will not stand by as our country is taken hostage by criminals while they preach to us about the constitution. William Ruto and your cronies, you lied to us that IBC will be formed in 30 days. It has been over 45 days. We want to pick our ID cards. We want to take voters' cards so that we can make sure you do not sit on that seat in 2027. And now, once they release our brother Morara, we will be ready to go to the streets and reject Chief. We will Chief reject Comrade's power.
Power.
Comrade's power.
Power.
A short man is not a boy.
Thank you.
A man wearing a kanzu is not a woman.
Yes.
So we are going to fight for our country. We as the youth, tuko na wazee, tuko na vijana, tuko na kina mama. Na tunapigana kutoka sahi mpaka mwisho, mwisho, mwisho kabisa. Tuko na katiba na katiba itatupigania.
Tutatetea katiba mpaka mwisho. Vita ni vita ya jeni zote.
This guy should understand one thing. Ours, we are not dealing with the issue connected with Gachagua and whatever.
We don't care.
Mambo ya Gachagua na Ruto, dereva makanga kufa, dereva makufa. Sisi tunataka nyinyi wote ondoka mamlakani. Pave way for the 60 Morara Kebaso. That's why we are here as the citizens of this republic. Secondly, members of parliament of Kenya, we don't cover you because we are You are President William Ruto. As we stand with the people, we remain with the people. People will have peace. Those comrades who died will have peace if we fight to the end and ensure we achieve whatever was in our programs. So, guys, people of Kenya, let's be united. Mambo ya tribalism kando. Since we have one language,
yes,
we go much forward irrespective of where you come from. We stand as Kenyans. That's what we are looking at. And that's the Kenya we want through the 6th Morara Kebaso. And that's the writing on the wall. Thank you.
Mimi naja hapa nikisema hatutaki kuambiwa tumetenga tena ni mwizi, hatutaki kuambiwa tumeweka mabilioni tena ni mwizi, haiendi kwa maendeleo ya watoto wetu, haikuji mashinani kwa watoto wetu, inawekwa kwa mifuko ya wakora ya wanyuma, ili mtu kama ametenga lesore, anaanza kupandisha bibi ya mtu ndege, ili akulipia na pesa yake, alilipa ndege na pesa ya mali ya umma, kweli ya barongo, kama ni pesa yako ametenga lesore, ulilipia huyo mwanamke ndege, ukaanda na yeye gambo kuja usimame wimba kama mwenye nimesimama hapa usema hiyo pesa ilikuwa yako ni jasho yako ulifanya kazi mzee hatutaogopa hatuta